Detectives identified the victims in a murder-suicide. They are 47-year-old Greg Griffin and his wife, 53-year-old Tina Griffin. 2 News has learned that Greg was a teacher at Jinx Public Schools. Police say they got a call from a worried relative, then found the couple shot inside a home at the Benchmark Condos near 91st and Harvard.